Hello friends, today I am going to show you the procedure of oxygen administration through oxygen mask, especially the assisting part. So I will be demonstrating you the oxygen cylinder and the articles needed for the oxygen administration. The oxygen are given to the patient who are suffering from hypoxia and who are in decreased demand of oxygen is there in the body, and we have to administer oxygen externally to the patient. For this we will be requiring a face mask, normal saline, lubricating jelly to lubricate if we are using the catheter or bronchs, adhesive tape with scissor to attach the tubings with the patient nostrils, then a container with swabs and gauze piece to clean the mask, then these swab sticks for cleaning the nostril of the patient. Now this is the face mask which we are going to apply on the patient. It should be clean and with the tubings intact without any break and kink. This is the chamber in which we put the medicines for inhalation of the patient if prescribed by the doctor, because oxygen is a medicinal purpose of treating the patient, so it should be having clear written orders by the doctors whatever medication is given and at which flow rate the oxygen has to be administered to the patient. So this is the face mask. Now we will clean the face mask either with the help of swab sticks or swabs. As the oxygen is combustible, we should not use any flammable product for cleaning, such as spirit and etc., and we should keep a no smoking sign where the oxygen is to be administered, because oxygen is combustible, anytime it can catch fire, so we have to keep this thing in mind. With the help of swab sticks we will clean the nostril of the patient, and if required with swab sticks also we can clean the face mask or we can dry it out. So this, we have cleaned our face mask. This is the oxygen cylinder with stand. This is the air pressure gauze which shows the pressure of the oxygen. This is the knob to release the oxygen, and this is the tubing by which we attach the oxygen mask tubing, and that is the Wolf apparatus in which we check the oxygen, because if bubbles are producing it shows the oxygen is releasing. If there is no bubbles it means oxygen is not releasing properly and is not reaching the patient. So all these connections should be tied and well fitted so that there should not be any leakage and there should not be any danger of combustion. So we will attach and then we will explain the procedure to the patient that we are applying oxygen mask.
आपको ऑक्सीजन देने का टाइम आ गया है डॉली, इसमें 10-15 मिनट लगेंगे, ठीक है? बीच में आपको कुछ अनकंफर्टेबलनेस हो तो आप बता देना, ठीक है?
Then we will set the pressure and we will see the bubbles are forming. If bubbles are not forming it means cylinder is not working, oxygen is not releasing. And we will release the pressure and we will check the prescribed rate, and we have to check the fumes over here, whether the fumes of oxygen are coming to the patient or not, or in between we can ask patient whether patient is able to inhale the oxygen or not. Dolly, आपको ऑक्सीजन आ रहा है सही से? ठीक है, आप अच्छे से सांस लीजिए, ठीक है, और ऑक्सीजन लीजिए, और बीच में कोई तकलीफ हो तो बताना. Now we have given a prescribed amount of oxygen to the patient. Now I will remove the oxygen mask from the patient. Make the patient comfortable. Darling, आपको ऑक्सीजन मिल गया. अब आपको कोई दिक्कत तो नहीं हो रही? सांस लेने में कोई प्रॉब्लम तो नहीं हो रही? अगर फिर भी आपको कुछ दिक्कत हो तो आप हमको बताना, ठीक है? अभी थोड़ी देर इसी पोजीशन में बैठे रहिए, उसके बाद आप लेटना चाहें तो आप लेट सकते हैं. Now oxygen administration is over. Now I will dismantle my articles and chart the recordings in my record book.